Is that what he said? He said there's too much weight.
I don't know what's the matter with him. He's out of practice, that's all.
He's got the lights flashing and all sorts then. You know, you look silly now if you do the same thing, don't you? I know. Cross-axled, oops. Do you want to come over in this postcode, dear? Why don't you let the TD5 go first?
I think it's just something to do with the driver.
Go on, you can do it! Go on! No, he can't.
Back for you, go.
Eh?
What's back for you, go?
It should be full again. Go on, charging the car.
I might need it.
Come on! Come on! Oh yeah, she's done it.
I'm
not
oil.
I know. Do you want me to ask you to reverse back up to get your tread back?
Oh, hang on. He's got out in sympathy now.
He's got the power and speed. Yeah, I didn't even have the diff locks in, nothing there. It's like, oh, that's probably why I didn't move. Go under that, it's a TD5. Oh! That ain't the half shaft, is it? That's actually quite bad there.
Yeah.
I might have to come back there in a second. If in doubt, power it out. Thank you.
right, we're just going down one more green lane. We're starting to lose the light. So unless I can get anything on this camera a bit later on when it gets dark. If not, I'll bring you back. If not, I will see you a bit later on or in the morning.